Hey everybody, I'm going to talk about how to unlock Duck Hunt in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Basically, every single character that can be unlocked can be gotten through playing the game. You can get them from the World of Light, you can get them after playing some of the Adventure Mode, you can get them from playing Classic Mode, you can even get new characters by just playing some matches. It's all about getting playtime in and completing matches, much like it was for the last Super Smash Bros. Wherever you do manage to unlock them, they'll be available to use through any of the game modes. So, for example, if you unlocked a character in the World of Light, you can use them to kick your friends' butts in any matches. If you played Classic Mode, by the way, you'll see that new challenger screen pop up after you exit back to the main menu. It won't happen midway for that game mode. And yeah, now that I mentioned that actually, that's how you'll know you're gonna get a new character, by the way. You'll have a message letting you know that a new challenger approaches. Once you see that message, you're gonna be facing off against them, and you'll need to beat them in order to unlock them. Oh, and don't worry if you lose against any new challengers. You always have the option to fight them again. It just sucks because you'll need to wait a bit and play some matches before heading into the Games and More section of the main menu. From there, in the bottom right-hand corner, you'll see a little door icon that's called Challengers Approach. Select that and you'll have yourself a rematch with whoever beat you for a chance at unlocking them. Note that if you lost against multiple characters, you'll be facing off against the first one in that list. You can't select from all your rematches. You need to beat them in the order that they appeared to you. And yeah, that does it for how to unlock Duck Hunt in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. If we helped you out, please leave a like, it really helps us out. If you need any more help with the game, leave a comment down below. And thank you for watching.